we are getting ready to go to the Scarborough Renaissance Faire in Waxahachie, Texas. Are you excited, James? You've never been there before, yeah.
I'm ready to go.
You're ready to go. All right, we will see you all there.
He's pointing them out.
Good job, buddy.
Good job.
I want you to run and jump! Sorry. Live and learn, right?
We are hot and tired, but we had fun. You had fun, David?
Yeah.
Did you have fun, James?
I don't think he had too much fun.
No.
He liked the food, but other than that, he was just like, eh.
He fell asleep on us.
Too young, I think.
Yeah.
But I remembered it, you know, like it was yesterday.
We haven't been here together, and David hasn't been in, like, he said, like, 5 years, and I haven't been to, like, 8 years, so it was fun. Yeah, I'm glad it wasn't hotter than 88, it says right now, but.
We need to do the one that's south.
In Houston?
In November.
In November?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe we'll go there one day. Okay, so we had fun at the Scarborough Renaissance Fair, and do you think we'll come back?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, if you like this video, get a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell so you don't miss any of our videos.
Thanks.
Alright, say bye-bye, James.
Bye.